Hey, son.
Dad, what are you doing here?
Just patching up a few more holes. Seems like every time I fix one... Oh, gotta go.
Looks like part of the old ship controls. There's a decayed old logbook here. Dad? Did you see something?
What? Another breach?
No, not exactly.
Oh, good. Because I have enough to worry about up here.
Whoa! Hello.
All right.
Are you guys from the old ship? Have you been down here 300 years? All alone? Whoa. So, would you mind if I just scooted by into the... Hey! Okay, alright. You don't want me in there. Okay. That's cool. I got other stuff to do. It's a music morgue. Hey, looks like a radio. Like a broken radio. Still sounds drummy. This harp's still kind of intact. Maybe with the right musician, it could still sound great. Hello? I don't think that would get this radio working. Hey, little Hexapal. You still have some electrical geniusness deep in there somewhere?
Sorry. She's all about the rhythm now. Hey!
Well, look at that. His tinkering must be wired in on a deeper level. And he's already done. Still, better come with me.
Aww.
Anybody there? Hello? How did you get that old thing working? Never mind. Let me have it. I can use it to call Laruna and straighten out this mess once and for all. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
I've only used this button. I can just push it. Wow, they really like you. Maybe a little too much. I'd better not leave you here with them. Hey, what gives? I thought we were friends now. I guess it's just my little hexapal they like, not me. Fascinating. That's the dance pattern Rocky figured out. You guys like music too? That's the dance pattern Rocky figured out.
Oh, wow. It's so amazing to see you in person finally. Yeah, I can hold. Hello?
He's all juiced up now, but I guess a little top off couldn't hurt.
No, I don't know them, so I don't know why.
Now, I'm out of wire.
No, I can't guess any reason they'd have to shoot at us.
And that's all the wire I have.
Would have called them directly.
Oh, no. That's all my wire. That's the one where he swings his arms around.
have some family in Laruna who could vouch for me.
Now, I'm out. That looks mostly right. I hope direction of the wires doesn't matter. All the way. Okay, he's wired now.
Now I'm getting. Hello? Oh.
Hey.
Back to square one. Here we go.
Now, I'm... At least he's got more wires now.
Oh, wow. It's so amazing to be talking to a person finally.
I don't have any more wire. That's all Carol gave me.
Shouldn't be too long, pal.
That's all my wire. Okay, he's wired.
Oh, sure. I can still hold. No. Right.
And that's all the wire I... At least he's got more wires now.
Hello? Man, this is the creepiest hold music.
Now, I'm...
Oh, hi.
Where's the shot?
Malaruna. I'm in the ship. No, somebody's shooting at me.
That's all my wire. Okay, he's wired now, but I have no idea if he's wired correctly.
No, I don't know them, so I don't know why they're shooting at me. Guess any reason.
And that's all the wire. Let's try this one.
Can you just... Well, if I had their number, I would have called them directly. Hello?
That's all my wire.
Oh, great.
At least he's got more wires now.
Well, may I speak to the supervisor?
And that's all the wire I have. Okay, he's wired.
That's between me and your supervisor. No, it's none of your concern.
Now.